race the Weaver for Edmunds inside line at the Paul Ricard circuit in France for the fastest road test ever. Today I get to live an adolescent fantasy to drive a modern Formula One car.
You're going to experience a Formula One car, and the biggest difference is just for any driver who makes a switch to F1 is the horsepower.
You want power, you have it. You want brakes, you have it. You want aerodynamics, you have it.
With over 700 horsepower powering just 1,400 pounds in a car worth millions of dollars, the ING Renault team needs to make sure I'm physically up to the task.
So before they'll let me drive the car, they've got to take my blood pressure.
Very good, gentlemen.
A modern F1 car generates up to 5.5G under braking and corners at 4.5G. If your neck's in bad shape, you don't make the grid.
It's time for the seat fitting, and to be honest, we might have a bit of a problem. When they invited me to drive it, they said the maximum height was 6'2", so I told them a bit of a porky. But still, it's only a couple of inches. It's the moment of truth.
With the G-forces, if you have a problem in your position, you can get hurt. If you're uncomfortable in the car, you will not be focused on your driving. You'll not be focused on what you do. You'll be focused on what is hurting on your body.
We're on.
Well, this finally is the moment of truth. Just look behind us over there. The storm clouds are gathering quickly. Hope it's not an omen. And look, I have my own umbrella girl. Fame.
A little tighter, please.
Yeah, better to hurt. Okay. So, 30 years of dreaming, and here we are, my very own Formula One car. Right, here we go. Starting over, take that one. Feed the power, feed the power. Oh, that's the most incredible feeling. Level me is driving a Formula One car. Okay, are we going to come out of here? Are we going to feed the power out onto the street? Smoothly. Oh, the sensors, the acceleration. Just incredible. Power, power, power. The most incredible feeling. All you've ever experienced in a car or even a racing car is just multiplied by about 1,000. Incredibly exhilarating. Certainly didn't want it to end, and no, just fantastic.